Hey, what is up, guys? Chex here. Welcome to another Minecraft video. But what is this? Is this another boring, generic skyblock? Trex, there's too many of these on YouTube. Please do something unique. Well, I am. This isn't just your average, normal, boring skyblock. This is going to be... Wait for it. Not that. Wait a second. Just right over here. If I just can find it real quick. It's just right over here. If I just get it real quick. There we go. This is Inverted Skyblock, where we have to play on the inverted super secret setting. I kind of had this idea after Speed Skyblock, after I kind of ended that, but I wanted to continue Skyblock. But I wanted it to be unique, and I don't think there's been an inverted Skyblock done. And if so, I have not seen or heard about it. So, what do we do first in our inverted skyblock? Well, we begin by punching a tree. How else would we begin? So this is going to be extremely difficult because the keyboard movements are not inverted. Sort of. Yeah, the keyboard movements are not inverted, but the mouse movements are. And so it's going to be really difficult for me to get used to this. I'm kind of getting used to it. Yeah, all my mouse movements are different. I'm expecting this to be quite challenging, but we will see. At least I can kind of normally tear down a tree when I'm facing up. But, yeah, here we go. Getting some more wood. Oh, we just missed a sapling. Yeah, we're going to lose a lot of saplings because I can't really get adjusted to this quite yet. I need this sapling. We got a sapling. Oh, gosh. Oh, so trippy. Yeah, we're going to have shift on a lot. But let's just place this sapling back. Okay. Now, of course, the next step to any skyblock is to build your cobblestone generator. This is going to be quite dangerous. This will probably be a permadeath series. I don't know. But we'll see how this goes. Just dig out the blocks. Okay, now here's a cobblestone generator, but we need to take out one more block. I just need to figure out how to get out of here. And I know that the lava goes here. Oh, dang it. Where's the stupid ice? Break it. Oh, half a heart left. Whew, we have already had our first near-death experience. And we are not even 5 minutes in. Come on, I need this video to last for at least 10 minutes. Oh, we got an achievement. Sweet. So I guess the goal of this series will be to just beat Skyblock. I don't know about get all the achievements or something. At least the crafting is not upside down. That's good. So let's just do this real quick. Sweet, crafting table. Now I'm going to think through this. Let's just hold shift real quick. Okay. And boom. Crafting table. Awesome. And now we can get ourselves a wooden pickaxe. So let's just head on back over. You just stay. There. Wait a second. I'm still working out how. There we go. Okay. We need to break the ice. Hey, how's it going? Have you heard about Pluto? It's pretty messed up. And that's how you break the ice. Anyways, back to mining cobblestone. Oh, well, we're certainly screwed now, aren't we? Well, I suppose that's the end of Inverted Skyblock. There will not be an episode 2. So much for that. Anyways, guys, if you like this video, be sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel for some more awesome content. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.